So, a few days have passed since the organizing committee have decided that the Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics would be held without spectators. Excuse my breath. I have been running to this spot. So, I've been thinking, and I still do think that it has been a misjudgment of the worst kind. Of course, the game should be held with spectators. People argue a lot, and the so-called experts advising the government have been saying many, many things, but after all, there's not an exact science. I mean, nobody knows what is happening molecular level in the viruses, and there are not enough tests. Japan has never had sufficient level of testing, and you know, the numerical models, their theoretical models are really poor. I'm not saying that they are not doing their best, they are doing their best, but compared to the complexity of the phenomenon, the numerical models and, you know, mathematical formulation are really insufficient. So the so-called experts did not have any idea better than the general public what would going to happen is about the pandemic. So, you know, so the government listening to the so-called experts on advices on this pandemic has been wrong. I mean, you know, the government should have been using common sense and better judgments, and that would involve a lot of parameters other than the public health data analysis and so on. So the misjudgment of the government and organizing committee not to hold the Olympics with spectators was really unfortunate. And Mr. Suga, at the last moment, I think he backed down because he was too afraid of the public opinion, which was fueled by the really low intelligence, no-brainer TV programs that are endemic in this country. Before they take care of the coronavirus, I think they should really take care of the poor TV programs that are broadcast every day on terrestrial TV in Tokyo. I mean, so they have been kind of trumpeting all these fears about the coming pandemic, and the so-called experts have been, saying nonsense. From my point of view, nonsense, because they don't have any sufficient data. Anyway, so, look at the Europe 2020 or 21, was it? In which England was, defeated by Italy. All these, good times that the people had at Wembley, I believe, could, be repeated, could have been repeated in Tokyo, in the national stadium. But because of this misjudgment on the part of the government, influenced by the experts, we're going to have any, spectators in the games, and which is really unfortunate. And I am still making noise on the social media, in Japanese social media, that the game should be held with spectators. But I know there's no chance of them reversing the, decision. But at least we can, put the experts at the right place, which is some advanced form of astrology. because they have not sufficient data and their models are really poor. That's a fact.